Today's power pole tip of the week is about the many different ways that you can mount your power pole. Now, I often get asked, hey, Captain Rick, how do we install this? Well, it's real simple, guys. All makes and models come with a standard bracket. It's designed to drill 4 holes in the transom, and then you through bolt the power pole through the transom itself. Now, we also have a variety of different brackets that are designed for different applications. This particular one is called the adapter plate for jack plates. Now, I like this because one, it angles out my power poles like this. Plus, I also have the ability during the installation to have adjustments up and down as well as adjust the tips in and out. The other thing that's very, very common is the engine mount. That simply uses the bolts from the engine, and then we have these wings that come off just like you see here, giving you a great angle like you have with the jack plate adapter. Now, the other thing that we also use is the deck mount for those guys that have pontoons. So that actually bolts to the top. So keep in mind, there's many different ways to mount your power pole, and that's today's Power Pole Tip of the Week.